2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious Savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh? I won't hold my breath.
Yeah!
got a jacked up notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off. Getting better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and... I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Let me guess. More demons.
Bad for the complexion. I burn easily, never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the likes of you.
Want to make it another 2,000?
Fire!
Yeah. drives me crazy, though.
You were just like he was.
And he would be?
I must restore my power.
Didn't figure this guy for a bookworm. That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons? Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying. Watch your friendly banter. You wanna fight? Then come on. The Order's armor. That's not a good sign. This blizzard must be these demons. So this is what you really look like.
Yes, whatever you look, with a slacker's mouth of mine.
Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toads.
You'd protect her, what you say?
I'll finish this quickly. It's gonna scar me for life.
Oh, my best friend!
Thank you.
exactly what I think.
My brothers will have me.
Come on, it's just nasty. Wait, did he say brothers? Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Huh. Who the hell are you?
I
am Arnulf. Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole?! Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard the rumors prove true, as were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Great. Demons.
This is all Kratos' doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow the Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, soon, so shall I. Just a small fraction of my research has yielded. Look how beautiful this white armor stands. You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate. But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest. Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Thank you.
I should get back to headquarters. If what Agnew said is true, Kratto must have known something. Is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter? That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
You too.
I have been chosen to take the next step in evolution. To become something far more than just human. I am an angel.
Demon.
As captain of the Holy Knights, he will now under arrest. It is the wish of his holiness.
No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why did you do this?
protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though you would appear, your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her. For I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Kill you to save Kyrie. Let's roll. You got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
Yeah. Enough, Argus. Go and prepare for attack.
Right away.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's how you see me. I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders. You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass. Got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate. Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself.
I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
You are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Not me!
Still, I must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Kid, you giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan. Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Thank you.
I think that look suits you better. One down. To go.
Yeah!
This is the end. There are more of us.
He wasn't kidding. It's like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I'm looking my compatriot slain by your sword.
Stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks.
Yeah.
satisfied. You are set free. It don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here.
This Senate, the price to pay for power?
They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Irony's judgment.
Your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your power.
Position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune.
You must rest.
Between us!
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon.
But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence. take it out from the inside.
Now, what have you done?
Time to wake up, kid. You're missing out on all the fun.
Doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Come on,
form the Savior's Corps. Perhaps it would have been wise to adhere to that choice.
Too late for regrets. Now release Kidier!
Why oppose the Order? I knew your faith was weak, but I always thought you served our wishes.
Bad enough you lying about all this and trying to kill me. But what really pissed me off was using Kidier!
What is that?
Love. Things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat. The Savior is the rest of the gift from the Savior.
Take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
it's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll land. By my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Human anymore. Is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.